way. They came together to help his family raise money for his treatment. They actually had to go out of the country for it. They did a drive called 12 Days of Healing.
He had a big spirit. He was a really fun kid and had such a sense of adventure.
Kids in attendance at today's memorial wrote special messages to Hunter, and then they sent them up by balloon up into the sky. It was just an incredible moment. And of course,
look at them drifting down.
Hunter's favorite song, Thunder by Imagine Dragons, that you heard at the top of this story. Hunter's family has donated his tumor to Seattle Children's for further research into this rare DIPG condition.